For weaving this web of destiny around you. An egoless person, you are one with the stars, one with the sun, the entire universe, you have no individual ego. The body is incidentally carried. It walks, you don't walk. It eats, you don't eat. Reach that stage of total egoless existence, one with the whole world. It happens, people go on. What is bound to happen is bound to happen. Somebody misbehaves, somebody honors you. It is his business to misbehave with you or behave well with you. Somebody may garland you, somebody may abuse you. It is their actions, not your actions. So this is the ultimate stage of freedom from bondage. Therefore the bondage is our own making. There is nothing like bondage in this world. No one has created a bondage for you. You are weaving the web of destiny again, as I said here. Pocket cotton, like the spider. Spider is weaving the web. Web is its own making. Where, from where is the web coming? From its own belly.
Now it has to reach back.
Sometimes the web is so strong, the spider itself gets caught into it. It's not able to escape. Because sometimes the spider does not know where to stop. Goes on weaving it more and more complex. The idea of weaving the web is so that some fly gets caught into it, it can be consumed by you. Instead, it is consumed by the others. A lizard can suddenly come and consume the spider, because the spider is caught, unable to move out of its web and run away. Think of it. It's interesting.
Fascinating.
It's interesting. Others' expectation of you is your action. In fact, there is no action, there is only reaction. There is no initiating of an action, it's only response. A soft and appropriate response. Not over oil, a kind of not very too much of a response on your own. In size, in proportion, in strength, in intensity, in duration, is exactly what the others have expected of you. On your own, you want to do. Adhe jnana dhane mocha, adhe mukti, mukta sthiti. So, if somebody is stealing your bag, you protect it, because you say it's your bag. It's not his, he's taking it. Why do you protect it? Your bag? The reason is, it is not his. So he should be prevented from taking what is not his. Rather than lovingly thinking that it is your bag, prevent somebody from taking something that is not his. So you have prevented commission of a sin. Only to that extent. If somebody is begging you for that bag, I'm a poor man, I don't have a bag to carry. You give that bag away. Since you don't think that is yours, you can part with it. It's a great place. It has a direct link with the Omkar prescribed to you all. In the last Guru Purnima, I spoke about this Omkar regularly being chanted with a concentration of the mind on the heart center. In other words, after chanting it verbally, orally, later you try to listen to it. Those who have seen Arunachalam, seen the place of Maharshi Ashram, this Omkar will get a boost in your heart. Certain body conscious levels, they would drop off. Ramana praised Arunachalam. Those who meditate on you, you destroy their ego. That is, they have Vimana, they have Bhavana, I am this body. That kind of a feeling of a total association, inseparable association of your ego with your body, that is broken by the very darshan of Arunachalam. So then this Omkar can be heard from within more clearly. With a clear voice like your own voice. If you are able to hear that, that is a signal, a bell that is ringing to tell you that you are closer to the truth than to your body. See, we are inseparably connected to our body today. This is not the body. This is not the body consciousness. This is not the thought of the body. This is not the memory of the body also. It's totally universal. Where your body has no existence at all. It doesn't count for anything. శరీరం దానికి అసలు స్థానమే లేదు. సృష్టి అంతా వ్యాపించిన ప్రాణవంతో సంబంధం ఉంటే ఓంకార్ ఈస్ సంథింగ్ పర్వేడింగ్ ది ఎంటైర్ యూనివర్స్. వెన్ యు ఆర్ ఇన్ క్లోజర్ రేంజ్ వితిన్ దాట్ క్లోజర్ టు దాట్ క్లోజర్ టు ఎక్స్పీరియన్సింగ్ ఇట్ యువర్ బాడీ డస్ నాట్ ఎగ్జిస్ట్ ఎట్ ఆల్. ఇట్ ఈస్ ఆఫ్ నో కాన్సిక్వెన్స్. ఇట్ ఈస్ ఎ బిగ్ జీరో. ఇట్ ఈస్ నాట్ ఈవెన్ ఎన్ ఆటమ్ ఇన్ దిస్ లార్జ్ creation. You are closer to the truth, universal truth, separated from your body. What is coming in the way? Our own attachment to our body, bodies. The human being is closely associated with his body and is also inseparable from it, consciously. His body conscious all the time. So even when we try to think of that Omkar as universal truth, body consciousness is coming in the way. So one pradakshinam of Arunachalam or darshan of Arunachalam, sitting for a while before Ramanas, it will give its positive result. It is not necessary to go frequently and sit there for hours together forever, several days, not necessary. Sadhana can continue where we live. But one touch of it is, before that the darshan of the Shiva, there, before that, the mother's darshan was given to us yesterday, day for yesterday, as normally it is, not the order. We see the Lord first and then go to the mother place. The other day it so happened, we were made to go to the mother first. Before that, the Ganesh. Before that, Subramanya. All this was a special order the other day, it has taken place and then we had the darshan of the ashram. Ashram people gave us good reception, proper attention, and good regard and respect with which they treated us. All these things indicate something auspicious and good. If you are separated from your body consciousness with a goal, Otherwise, without a goal, what is the point of separation of your body consciousness? Many yogis, many teachers go on talking about the body consciousness being one, being cut. For what? You must leave your body consciousness to reach somewhere. Where? The purpose is first identified. And the obstructing our journey towards that goal, this body consciousness is to be tackled in every way. By pranayama, by omkara, and by the darshan of places where self-realization has been given to people, where somebody has shown the path. All these things totally is one program. So that way, it's a very fruitful journey.
We will be there tomorrow night.
We were there on Mauni Amavasya day. It's a very important day. You know, Amavasya has a great significance. Moon rules the mind. Sun is the soul. When moon meets the sun, mind gets merged into the soul. That is significance of it. Manasu atmalo lenam avutundi amavasya nadu adukani. Particularly in all the amavasyas of the year, of all the amavasyas in the year, of all the new moon days of the year, this is known as the Mauni Amavasya. The Mauni is the silent sage, the meditating rishi or something. So this silences the mind. Then Mauni Amavasya, tapasu is the, it gives a great concentration of mind. Yesterday, 2.5 crores, 25 million dipped.
Nobody in the world that has ever happened. 50 million. Sea of people.
Shabasangalu. Hindu report was trying to pick holes in that.
Even satirically written. Shukra is. Many people could not be stand up. They were far away. Having a deep water. Not much of water.
Accurate was not a deep. Some out 25 million. People have gone there orderly, not a single incident.
See, the prayers of 25 million at one time shatters anything.
It's a global event. it has no parallel anywhere. Millions of people educated. There would be scientists, intellectuals, thinkers. It's not as though they are all lay people. No, it's not lay tea. Right from naked sadhus to nuclear physics scientists. The range is so wide.
Madonna seems even going there.
On Tuesday afternoon it started. Tuesday afternoon, night, Wednesday whole day. Wednesday night. Total number.
Fruit salad.
Ice cream. Basically, body consciousness of all creatures, including humans, is not a property of the body and the soul. It is a property of the earth. a very great secret, first I am telling you. That is bhumi, bhutatva yaka sabhavati. I bhumi yaka sabhavati.
Body consciousness.
Serious. Serious. E shariram tone, suppose you are able to get away from the earth, something like about, say 25-30,000 miles away from the earth. You will not be body conscious. You will not be conscious of your body.
Huh?
You would be unconscious almost. Not because it is cold or rain, kadu. The body conscious. You are conscious of your own self, with as though you don't have a body.
Astronauts
don't go. Only they went to the moon about 250,000 kilometers. That is why the force of gravity was not working on them, but yet they were body conscious. Why? They were encapsulated. They were living in their own gadget made in the air. So they were not open to the. When they stepped on the moon, they are lightweight. I am speaking of a condition where you are not closing yourself inside a vehicle or something like that, and you are in the space. So Earth provides the body consciousness, because the body belongs to the earth. Totally the body is a product of the earth.
An element.
In fact, you were removed hardly 3 pounds when you were born. From where did you get this body, the weight and all that? Water, vegetable, any living thing that is coming out of the earth. The plant, the fruit, the grain, the milk, anything is a product of the earth. So, from 3 pounds to 70 pounds, 75 kgs, what is the man getting it from? From the earth. So, his body and earth are inseparable. One is moving, the earth, and body, human body is having a consciousness. But who knows whether the earth has a consciousness or not? Are you sure that the earth has no consciousness? The secret is earth has its own consciousness. Earth has its own consciousness. So like our body being part of the earth, our consciousness is also body, a part of the earth's consciousness. Deeniki oka chittam anukundi kada, bhoomi kuda oka chittam undi. Earth is self-conscious. It is not a mere mass of matter. It has consciousness. Which is why every creature in the, which is a product of the earth, a body, a life, a soul or something like that in it, and the soul's consciousness of the body. All things are products of the earth. Soul itself is not the product of the earth. Soul's body consciousness is the quality given by the earth. That consciousness of the earth is always described as the Bhudevi, Bhumata. The Mother Earth personifies herself, and the Puranas say that she went to the Lord complaining of the sin that she is not able to bear with. So there is a certain living total consciousness as an entity working with an ego. Our body consciousness is part of that. Body is the product of the earth. Body consciousness is an extension of the earth's consciousness into a small particular thing, a projection. And only soul is not part of the earth. Soul can travel beyond the earth. I think on Amavasya days, the moon is eclipsed, totally becomes invisible because it is close to the sun. The effect of the moon on the earth and its beings is minimal in this regard, in respect of the body consciousness, the mental control. That is why in ordinary human, if you tackle the question of mind's ability to be tranquil or its weakness to be disturbed, that is governed by the moon's position. On Amavasya day, even on Purnima day, the mentally ill overreact. They are more restless.
That's true.
అందుకనే ది వేదాస్ చంద్రమ మనసో జాత చంద్రమ మనసో జాత మూన్ ఈస్ బార్న్ అవుట్ ఆఫ్ ది మైండ్ ఆఫ్ ది క్రియేటర్ క్రియేటర్స్ మైండ్ ఈస్ ది సోర్స్ ఆఫ్ మూన్ మూన్ ఈస్ బార్న్ ఫ్రమ్ ది చంద్రమ మనసో జాత బార్న్ అవుట్ ది మైండ్ ఆఫ్ ది క్రియేటర్ That is why lunar phases have a direct effect on the mind. That is why madness is called lunacy, lunatic. Because directly it is related to the moon. Common English word, kani we don't. Adrishtam chuste telusundi. And when a man is talking just nonsense without conveying anything, we call it moonshine. Has been talking moonshine. Irrelevant, my meaningless jumble of words and talking like that. It's called moonshine. On Amavasya day, for a healthy man who wants to go out of this body consciousness, reach the soul within, without mind obstructing. The obstruction of the mind is minimal. That is the Amavasya is Mauni Amavasya.
That's why the
educating. Very significant. On that day we were before Arunachala. Even if you had slept, a bit of benefit has accumulated. It was all not planned. We went to Tirupati, we came here 23rd, 24th. We plan on dates only. We don't look to the lunar phase of nakshatra. Ala jarugutha. Adhanara jaragali. Jarigindhe plan gaani, vesukunnadi plan kaadu.
The dates and significance, they automatically get set.
అక్కడ ఉండి వచ్చాం కదా ఆ బస్సులో, దాంతోనే అని శారీరకమైన దోషాలని పోయి అక్కడ నిద్ర చేయడం చేత దెబ్బ తగ్గిపోయింది. కూడా సంగీత ఒక మాట చెప్పింది, సంగీత హ్యాస్ అ ప్రాబ్లమ్ సిన్స్ అబౌట్ 1 month. There is some trouble in her right ear.
Yes.
So she consulted me 1 month ago. It is developing hardness of ear and a tinnitus, a small pain. I directed her to the ENT specialist. ENT specialist said there is some serious defect. Ear is slowly getting damaged. There are no medicines for this. It has to be opened. But I will not guarantee if the hearing is going to be restored. You may totally lose the ear.
Yeah.
That may not function in future. Taking that risk, taking a chance, I can operate. She was worried. Yesterday, she finished the ప్రదక్షిణం అరుణాచలం. సమ్వేర్ షీ టచ్ ది గ్రౌండ్ విత్ హర్ హెడ్ ప్రాస్ట్రేటెడ్. she was not remembering her ear trouble also. Suddenly a noise, a thud like noise was heard in the ear. It got set. Totally trouble is cured. ప్రదర్శన చేసిన అది అన్నం పెట్టింది అన్నం పెట్టు అందరికి చెప్పలేదు అది అరుణాచలం శరీరాన్ని కూడా బాగు చేయగలదు శరీరం కూడా బాగు చేయగలదు అది ఇట్ కెన్ రిపేర్ అవర్ బాడీస్ ఆల్సో రిమెంబర్ వన్ థింగ్ ఇట్స్ ఎ ప్లేస్ వేర్ ది నెగిటివ్ ఫోర్సెస్ ఆఫ్ ది ఎర్త్ ఆర్ మినిమల్ ఇట్ డజంట్ హోల్డ్ టు ది సోల్స్ హోల్డ్ ఆన్ టు ది సోల్స్ బై కీపింగ్ ది సోల్ అండ్ బాడీ కాన్షియస్నెస్ టు ది ఎర్త్ డౌన్ ఇట్ అలౌస్ టు ట్రావెల్ ఇట్ అలౌస్ దెమ్ టు ట్రావెల్ ఇన్ టు ది హైయర్ వరల్డ్ ఇఫ్ హీ నోస్ వేర్ టు గో వై టు గో హౌ టు గో ఇట్ హెల్ప్స్ సో హీ వన్ ఆర్ టు అండ్ ఈవెన్ దేర్ ఆర్ అదర్ ఆల్సో అదర్స్ ఆల్సో ఆల్ ఆఫ్ దెమ్ గాట్ ఎ జనరల్ బెనిఫిట్ బికాస్ ద డే వాజ్ సిగ్నిఫికెంట్ అండ్ మై ప్రేయర్స్ ఆల్ దేర్ daily course that we are going through, there in the kitchen, me, the people, and the telephone, all the four of us splitting from room to telephone, phone to room. This kind of thing must be put a stop to, at least 48 hours in a week, so that we can do some useful work. I am not fond of sleeping, I am not fond of relaxing, I don't want it at all, I do not want rest at all. I want a spare time. That is the thing I am asking for. Even after working with all these people, talking to them, although I go into my bedroom, I don't feel like sleeping. Sleeping is the time that I am using in my lifetime. Except when I go into a kind of meditative chamber inside and then put my body to sleep. That is rewarding, that is refreshing, that is a great thing. But you know, our impatience with this material world, responsibilities, promises, commitments, desires to serve through my speaking or writing or even praying. I'm not even allowed to pray half an hour silently for the good of my people. That prayer or tapas is very necessary. When I hear 1,000 problems around me, what should I do? Why should they tell me about their problems if I do nothing about it? I have to do. What can I do about as a human being? Only God should help. So I must apply my mind to the divine course. Even for that I need an hour or two in total privacy. That privacy is the most needed. I don't mean rest and sleep. Telugu lo Venkata Parvati Tirupati Venkata Kovalu rasaru poor rasaru ledura nidura lo pragati లేవరా నిద్ర లేవరా లేదురా నిద్రలో లేదురా సుఖతి లేవరా నిద్ర లేవరా Either there is no progress in sleep. There is no achievement in sleep. Wake up. Wake up to your responsibilities. In other words, sleep is negligence of our duties is asleep. Is state of sleep. So I am not very keen on preserving this body anyway, it has to drop one day. How does it matter if I am going to extend it by a year or two? But that is not a thing. During my stay in this body, I would like to do something useful. Useful to my people, my society, my country, and ultimately to everyone. For that I need some time.
We are all earnestly praying for that.
48 hours దొరికింది అనుకోండి, యూనో ఐ కెన్ టర్న్ అవుట్. ఎంతైనా పని చేస్తాను. ఈ ఆర్టికల్ డిక్టేషన్ ఇదంతా ఉంది, ఏదో స్టీలింగ్ టైం గంట దొరికితే. పాపం ఎంబీఆర్ శాస్త్రి వాళ్ళు ఫోర్ టైప్స్ టెలిఫోన్ చేశారు. ఈవెన్ నేను అరుణాచలం వెళ్ళక ముందు కూడా 1 hour డిక్టేషన్ టైప్ దొరికితే ఇచ్చి ఉండేవాడు ఒక ఆర్టికల్. టైం దొరకలేదు.